Need to move a big slab off the slab roller? Here's an easy trick that works well for 10, 15, 20 pound slabs. Place a clean board over your slab. Then fold and grip the canvas over the edge of the board. Maintaining tightness, flip the board over one edge. Peel the canvas away, and now you have your slab on a board.